I walked into class one morning and Professor Staley said, "Hey, one of the other professors in the department knows a student in Muskegon Heights who was born without a hand and was wondering if a student in my class would be interested in working on a hand for him. And, would you be interested in doing that?" I said, "Yeah."
It gave us an opportunity to show what the 3D printers can do for real people, not just as something, you know, the students study. It was eye-opening for me because I'm a 2D person, and it was fun to learn the process and watch Austin go through the process and watch the whole thing develop.
Ever since hearing about the fact that, or hearing that you could 3D print prosthetic hands, you know, I was kind of blown away by that application. So to be able to actually go ahead and do that was a really amazing moment for me. And beyond that, just seeing how excited Michael was, you know, when he put on his hand and he held it up like this and, you know, said, you know, he felt like a superhero. He wasn't exactly in a position to feel like that every day. So for him to be able to, you know, kind of walk with confidence and say, instead of maybe being ashamed about being different or not wanting to emphasize the fact that he's different, now he's loud and proud and, you know, showing that he's different, and that's a good thing. So that was really cool.